Feast your eyes. My official Denton student ID. You can now call me Denton student 978-3210.
This is so exciting.
Yeah, it is.
Casey, take a picture of us.
Okay, no reason I should be in it as a member of this family.
I recently realized that the essence of a penguin is the thing that stays true about them in any situation.
There's my college student.
It's a whole new world, Sammy. You can be whoever you want.
I want to live in the dorms. Is it always this squeaky?
Not sure. I mean, I usually don't open and close it 35 times, but you do.
Penguins need each other.
Knock, knock.
I feel like I haven't seen you in forever.
Since Slurpee night.
They look out for the good of the colony.
I have tried so hard to get Doug to forgive me.
I have been avoiding having a big talk.
Just know I can't wait forever.
4 out of 5 students on the spectrum don't graduate college within 4 years. That means my chances of success are very low, and I'm basically doomed.
I don't know what's going on with you. You haven't been yourself lately.
Yeah, there's only so far I can step back before I feel like I'm falling off a cliff.
She's the one who cheated, but I'm the bad guy.
Marriage is a choice you make every morning when you wake up. You still making that choice?
I love you so much.
It sucks you're avoiding me.
I just never thought that my life would turn out like this.
Casey, I told you not to touch my tortoise. Hey!
Does it ever occur to you to just leave your brother alone?
Never.
It's about letting the people in your life have the space to come to you.
A penguin stays, struggles, and perseveres. Yeah!
Sam, you are resilient. Like a
cockroach?
I was trying to think of something less gross, but sure.
Hey, can you see my nipples through this shirt?
No.
Yeah, I know. 'Cause life is good.